Having plants in your home is not only good for decoration, charm, and coziness. It's also good for your health. That is because they purify and humidify the air, freshen the environment, produce oxygen, and even absorb pollutants. They improve the quality of the air you breathe, being much more than mere house decorations. Furthermore, they minimize internal and external noise, retain dust, and help you relax. Here are 5 plants that will bring you several benefits if you have them in your home. 1. Lavender. It lowers stress levels, fights insomnia, and lowers anxiety. Its perfume offers a calming sensation and sedative effect. 2. Aloe vera. It has strong detoxifying and anti-inflammatory properties, and helps eliminate heavy chemical substances found in cleaning products. Aloe vera, when exposed to extreme levels of air pollution, develops brown splotches, indicating that the air doesn't have a very good quality. 3. Jasmine. Jasmine improves sleep quality, reduces agitation and anxiety. 4. Sansevieria. It absorbs the carbon dioxide and produces oxygen during the night, purifying the air and raising the oxygen levels of your surroundings. 5. Ivy. It absorbs toxins in the air such as benzene and formaldehyde, cleaning your air and environment. Now that you know the role of each of these plants, you can separate a space in your house to grow your favorite one. If you like the video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. If you want more tips, subscribe to the channel.